Thanks for the history lesson, but it really doesn't matter to me what Jesus was or wasn't. You're telling me that these days, he's a zombie, and he's coming after me, right?
You told me to get in touch with you if any of the people on your list wound up dead.
You're not protecting anybody today, Protector.
How are they gonna try to kill you?